Upcoming projects. We just opened the stage version of Prince of Egypt in Denmark, and that went extremely well. So we're now looking to have some further productions around the world, working on the Wicked movie and working on a new movie about Hans Christian Andersen. So those are the front burner projects right now.
I'm Corey Cott, and it's so cool to be here singing to celebrate Stephen Schwartz's birthday. Stephen and I have known each other for about 10 years. We both went to Carnegie Mellon at different times, but we share the same alma mater. So it's nice to know we speak the same language that way. But his music has been impacting my life my whole life and career. My first Broadway show I ever saw that made me want to be an actor was Wicked. And so now here I am getting to sing for him and singing a song from Wicked, which is really cool. But to be with this group and this amazing cast, it's just kind of a dream come true. It's really cool to be here. So yeah.
This is Ben Platt with the world's tiniest microphone saying, Stephen Schwartz, happy birthday. You're the greatest. You've created such classics that brought my family together. I'm very happy to be part of this evening.
I'm thrilled to be here to celebrate Stephen Schwartz because he's had an extraordinary track record, so much great music, the Disney films that my daughters love so much, and for me, it started with Godspell. That was it. I was madly in love. And of course, ever since then, we've got so many other great shows, Pippin, Wicked, and the rest. So thank you very much.
Well, right now, we're working on trying to not mess up our song that we're going to sing tonight. And not embarrass ourselves in front of Stephen Schwartz. So that's the most immediate project that's upcoming for us.
Yeah, basically. And then we've co-written some songs with the one and only Alan Menken, also here tonight, that will be in the next Aladdin film. So that's our next thing that we've got going on.